is, as say, the animation of the material. It's extraordinary. So there are limitations on the technique. I mean, they're pretty slow in relation to both PET scan, and you can do it every 5 minutes because you've got to make the isotopes, that sort of thing. And with the NMR, you know, it's seconds. In order to overcome that, and there's one example, I have been to work with Jack and Paul Chambers, who puts about 120 electrodes, filing electrodes down into areas of the brain. And then we have a situation where it creates first by infusing material into the body, concentrates on what you can do, and it becomes very thirsty. And then you offer it water to drink, and it drinks it rapidly. 2 or 3 minutes and brings it up to the creek. And doing that, you've got an enormous